person got human in my mind. You are not it. Alright. Already? That I'd go another block or two to see you guys. But again, it is simulated that it's nighttime. Mind is racing.
Never gonna catch.
It is a simulator. You're technically a saint when you do this. So the last one. Add up to me, it's another stomp hole. It's another stomp hole. I forgot about that one actually. Go. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh.
First place, coming at you. You're never gonna catch me.
just dumped him. Vintage style. Oh crap. Okay.
I'm still the Chipped a nail. Thank you.
guys done there? Exactly what I had in mind. I said beast mode. Wait for us to ask questions later. Thank you. Sorry, I'm too hot to handle. Sent him on his coffee break.
Before I can upload my next program, I need another Zen Patrol dealt with.
That one gang operation was in the third one. This spot. Or around the spot, anyway.
Created a masking program which needs to be uploaded with your help.
I That's right. Oh, I couldn't go get there yet. Oh. In with the shield got me. Or, you know what I mean.
With the masking program in place, disrupting the system through chaos will give it time to work.
That has to be a mess. Everybody should do this. Dynamite.
You are closer to completing all objectives in the simulation. Return to me. This was made especially to reward you. Now I need you to continue by stabilizing one of my ribs. Doing so will aid in earning you more bragging rights. And we'll get you a reward.
At least you're direct.
The rift tied to one of my viruses is your first task. Stabilize it.
Did you intend to do that? shouldn't tend to be a dick. Turn to pieces, would that help?
Thank you.
needs to be uploaded with your help.
Good girls kick ass.
With the masking program in place, disrupting the system through chaos will give it time to work.
Welcome, Genki enthusiasts, to the third and final match of Mind Over Murder. So far, the Saints head honcho and former leader of the free world has been racking up wins in our latest event. How do you think it'll go today, Bobby?
Given this player's previous performances, I can only expect a great show and a big W in the win column, Zach.
I have to agree, Bobby. It seems there's nothing this contestant can't do, including outshining Zinyak's own people with their own powers.
Careful what you say there, Zach. Remember what happened to us both after your breakdown at the end of the last show.
The Wardens have very big hands, Bobby.
Yes, they do. I'm just glad to be able to sit down comfortably.
Oh, I hear ya.
Well, like my 8th grade gym teacher used to say, the probe is no joke.
Oh, you said that one. I hope our contestant is doing better than I am right now. Well, Bobby, seeing the president in action here reminds me of the tales about the king.
I was thinking the same thing, Zach. If only we had been around to see those matches firsthand.
Now, for those at home who haven't heard the stories, what do they need to know now?
This was decades ago. Zinyak had conquered a planet of warriors. Much like our contestant, one of them stood above the rest and challenged Zinyak himself. Zinyak threw everything he had at the man, but the king just did not stop.
Johnny Cat.
Just mysteries, Bobby. I've been thinking, Bobby, have you seen the professor around much?
Not since the mass abduction and obliteration of the Earth.
I can't help but think he's watching over us from wherever he is, like a guardian angel.
A sick, sadistic, cat-headed guardian angel.
Fuck.
Or maybe he's hiding in the shadows with a baseball bat and a hand grenade just waiting for an opportunity to bash someone's head in and make them go boom.
Much more likely scenario.
Fuck six. Fuck off, man.
Guy, you know, you're no slouch yourself, Bobby. I have always been impressed by your wordplay.
Well, you forced me to step up my game in order to keep up with you, Zach.
We're running out of things to say, aren't we?
Such an awkward place too.
support of the show and for sparing our lives, we may continue to exalt his most highest glory. Good night, everybody.
Soon you will be able to say you have done all my tasks for me. After you come talk to me again, that is. You have done well. Now I will no longer be the cause of you not completing all the tasks available for you to do. Here is your immediate reward as well.
Pleasure doing business, I think.
Doors.
I'm up for more.